know, it could be more than an inch or a half inch showing.
You set your own goals for success, and when you succeed, it don't necessarily mean that you're going to be a big star, make a lot of money, or anything. You feel it in your heart when you succeeded in it.
And we even had a staff member that was shot in their line of work. But this is the nature of the world that these guys live in.
College-bound Dorchester says it's seen a 71% reduction in recidivism.
This has been a pretty positive experience for you.
Yeah, I hope that it would be this space is amazing.
Yeah, put your ideas out there.
Yeah. I wish it could have been open more hours though, so my own people can make it.
Yeah, art walk's not really enough, is it?
Well, two of the art walks is awesome. I'm sure.
Just 2 months?
Yeah. I mean, that's pretty generous.
I was a salesman for a propane for ancestry.
And then we can go see him like crossing over
to talk to whoever books the stuff.
Push him up.
No, somebody, he doesn't book his own stuff.
No, that's a bad number, right? you need an uneven number. That's why I told Roger 7.5 for the big bin that you can't have 8. You have to have like 7.5 or 8.5.
Thank you. Every 8 years, we work one of those. The one's like really nice late. And then we move up to like 1977. And then we have the 70s version. And then kind of raise the 80s.
I
So they all can have.
Yeah, I don't know, different wild yeast.
Right under the arch.
Oh, that looks neat, Sally.
Thank you so much. I was just like, really, I would really like to have some music besides the cane.
I like how you arranged some seating in here.
Yeah.
There's never any seating in this
art. Yeah, I know. I always love having seating. You know what made me, oh God, I had the most awesome thing last night where I was arranging the seating.
He was like, give me a beer. Give me a beer.
I was like, no, Paul, I got clean up. You had beers last night. The night before I talked him into like, hey, like, we'll give you one beer or like half a beer or a glass of beer or something. Here's some food.
Well, I was looking to see about the sign because it lights up.
I know, I can't.
Okay, never mind.
oh, you should have it more than one night. Kind of like, I don't want to see what unfolds next.
Possibly in the gardens, because those grasses give those seeds and they make a really long, long, like, you know, it's an ornamental grass, but then suddenly it gives you these arms that are, you know, so long, like to get their seeds out to make sure they're going to make more grasses, which I guess is the world
about
supposed to be thinking about doing.
Not some of us.
And so I'd always
and want... they're pliable.
And they're pliable, and there's something so comforting about that. And You know, the Greek term, a thing bound around, a wreath means a thing bound around, and there's something about doing that binding. And I would make them and I'd hang them in the gardens, or I'd give them to people, or I'd, you know, make gifts of them.
Well, I've been pursuing in my thinking and imagining and what have you. And of course, the labyrinth is probably why I'm so attracted to it. We need to get away from linear.
Yes.
It's
yeah.
The round. And that's why the labyrinth is an archetype, because it's the round, and nature gives us that. I mean, think of growth rings.
Yeah.
I was fascinated the other day somewhere by some water thing, and there were little things plopping into the water, and then it made this perfect circle. I don't even remember now where it was. It was so beautiful. Did you see the movie Arrival? It's a sci-fi, and I don't even believe that I ever went to see it. But it's about that.
This is OPB. Find more news online at opb.org. 30 unincorporated areas in Yakima County on cannabis-related businesses in unincorporated areas of the county. And NPR and Morning Edition on this.
Would I have been selected I remember at the very first press conference, a reporter asking me if I did not find it ironic that the memorial was for the Vietnam War and that I was of Asian descent.
Amazing.
Dead trees that we can see right here on the inside of the levee are dead, and that's because
they become part of the immune memory system so that they can persist for long periods.
CAR T doesn't help every cancer patient as much as it's helped Wilkins. For her type of cancer, a B cell lymphoma and one rare form of childhood leukemia.
Find somewhere else, and it's in crisis because until the 1950s, the only way you could get here was by Puro, which is a little.
Yeah.
television, and this is the only record available at the moment of television, although they've been signed to one of the big American labels.
Giving them away for free at 1-800-975-5352. That's 1-800-975-5352.
Together a film of this whole ordeal here. Can't maintain a regular heat in here. It's either too warm or too cold.
Yeah. I've painted the canvas strips like this. Usually have it stretched all the way around, but this is a good idea because you can always do that later.
Yeah, you can trim it or whatever.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Well, the extra stuff is useful for.
To use a certain size and just paint everything.
I've tried to keep a lot of the stuff he trims off too and use it for, you know, you can make a whole other piece of art out of it.
Yeah.
Not yours to give anyway.
No, no. Hey, here, take a chair.
I can think of a few people I'd want to do that.
Hey, you're down on the bottom of the sidewalk on the third floor. Get your chair.
Looking good, huh?
Yeah.
I've been recording it the whole time, too. So.
Individually put down and individually filmed.
Right.
You know, take a picture, draw a line, take a
Yeah, exactly. It lives, yeah. I think people are sticking to commercial because we didn't really have, we put up a video tonight and we really didn't have that many people stop. And it was funny because I was sitting there watching people and they...
It was. They were singing their hearts out. Get in there and have some dancing with that girl.
I thought I was thinking. Right now. I didn't think so.
I just wish there were like three more seasons of the first three seasons that we could watch.
We can never go recapture.
No. They keep talking about a movie, though.
Yeah.
And I'm, were you telling me about the show called Ozarks or something? That,
no.
That, Michael.
What's his name is on that?
Jason. Bateman is in it. It's supposed to be good, like a, you know, different.
Maybe you're telling me about it.
No, because I haven't seen it, but other people have recommended it to me.
What if there's a lot of people out by the boundary out there?
There was a little crowd.
There's a huge crowd at the Liberty.
Yeah, there was a caroling going on. Hello. Yeah, I can't wait to see that happening.
And it's going to be a time-based, like, is it going to be over a span of time?
We're going to be documenting, well, we already started documenting. We started documenting Jessica meeting with Jonah Dartmouth from the city to do the adoption of the space.
Oh, cool.
We're watching.
This is Valerie.
Hello.
My hands are really cold. Are you the artist?
Freezing.
Yes. Okay.
It's freezing out here.
John Clark and Rebecca Rubens.
So I was going to go for a little while.
Baby
boy. I was
going to
go for a little while, but I'm going to miss
Valerie.
A little while later. John
Clark. You
will.
I've met
John.
Because I'm going to get up, you know, probably pretty early to go back. Well, not
that
early, but.
Well,
no,
we're
here.
I'm sleeping in tomorrow.
I'm
going to
go come look at Roger's.
I need to
it looks a lot different.
You're changing it though.
Yeah, I guess so. I can see how it goes.
You're changing it out.
Hello. Hey, cutie. You're super cutie, aren't you? Really beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, and your dog is really sweet.
Sally just has a Christmas book she just produced.
Oh, my.
Yay.
Okay, see you soon, Jean.
Okay.
Oh, really
see you later.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now, there's a feeling of rivalry between the two teams that will make the game one that will be full of interest. If there's anyone in Astoria who has never seen a football game and has a desire to see it at its best, they'd better attend this game, 1906.
It's weather for the coast from 102.3 KCRX. Call us at
Together a film of this whole ordeal here. can't maintain a regular heat in here. It's either too warm or too cold.
Yeah. I've painted the cat strips like this. Usually had it stretched all the way around, but this is a good idea because you can always do that later.
Yeah, you can trim it or whatever.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Well, the extra stuff is useful for.
So you use a certain size and just paint everything.
I've tried to keep a lot of the stuff he trims off too and use it for, you know, you can make a whole other piece of art out of it.
Yeah.
It's not yours to give anyway.
No, no. Hey, here, take a chair.
I can think of a few people I'd want to do that.
Hey, you're down there on the bottom of the sidewalk on the third floor. Get your chair.
It's looking good, huh?
Yeah.
I've been recording it the whole time, too. So.
Individually put down and individually filmed.
Right.
You know, take a picture, draw a line, take a picture, draw a line.
It is like animation.
Yeah,
it is that kind of
exactly. It is,
like
yeah.
Get in there and have some dancing with that girl.
I thought I was thinking. Right now. I didn't think so.
I just wish there were like three more seasons of the first three seasons that we could watch.
We can never go
recapture. No. They keep talking about a movie, though.
Yeah.
And were you telling me about the show called Ozarks or something? That.
No.
But, Michael.
What's his name is in that?
Jason Bateman is in it. It's supposed to be good. Like, it's, you know, different.
Maybe you're telling me about it.
No, because I haven't seen it, but other people have recommended it to me.
Hello. My hands are really cold. Are you the artist freezing?